This is a one-of-a-kind superstar.
Amazing high-flying and striking skills.
The following contest is an Elimination Chamber match and is for the World Heavyweight Championship. Making his way to the ring, representing the New Day from Ghana, West Africa, weighing in at 212 pounds, Kofi Kingston.
This is an all-star. Here comes the leader of the C Nation.
Already so many accolades for this young man.
And believe me when I say, John Cena is only getting started.
And his opponents, first, from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
A man who has captured multiple world titles, headlined WrestleMania, and I'm starting to believe John Cena just cannot be stopped.
Of the Celtic Warrior.
And representing the Brawling Brutes from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267 pounds, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus!
Gentlemen, I wouldn't wish...
From Silsby, Texas, weighing in at 360 pounds, Mark Henry.
This sadistic brainchild of Eric Bischoff has determined champions set.
The self-proclaimed show stealer.
Do I sense sarcasm coming from you, Saxton?
Maybe.
And representing Dirty Dogs from Hollywood, Florida, weighing in at 218 pounds, Dolph Ziggler!
You know, Dolph Ziggler has twice been the sole survivor at Survivor Series.
Well, sometimes you forget just how much...
And here's the man, The Miz, who is one of the most accomplished stars in the history of WWE.
Just one of the many reasons why he is the A-lister.
And from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 221 pounds, The Miz!
Guys, I was in the arena when the Elimination Chamber did... And now these superstars have nowhere to go. The intimidating structure is engulfing them and getting into their psyche.
Locked inside with your opponents, a superstar in every corner staring you down. It's definitely an unfriendly environment.
Here he goes for the win. And Ziggler quickly kicks out.
How did he do that?
From
uh-oh.
Great counter by The Miz.
Evading offense.
Averting danger with an elbow to the stomach.
Dolph Ziggler connected with a good shot there.
They got all of that one.
Punishing their opponent.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
And well-timed maneuver there. vicious. And here's someone who can change the complexion of this match in a major way. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. That's going to suffer that damage. He's one step ahead there.
Ziggler may be in trouble here. He'll take things into the ring.
Chamber, a very taxing match to compete in.
Absolutely.
Will it be?
I think so.
And the count stopped short of two.
He's still got life in this matchup. DDT.
Cody got countered there. Placed in the corner.
Oh, stuck between the corner and a splash.
To not even get a two count at this point.
Look who it is.
Oh, man. Just listen to the crowd.
Get him into the corner. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Here we go. Nice running crossbow. That's got to be it. That's his shoulder up at one.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Neckbreaker.
Quick exchange. Reversing the reversal.
Still got more left in the tank.
top rope now. And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
He's looking a little worn now. I think at this point in the match, he's concerned about surviving.
Nobody home. Oh, look at this.
The power. Can that keep Cena down?
Suppose leaving the ring now to explore the chamber.
And Dolph hits a zigzag like that.
Vicious right there.
That was a rough landing.
Kick right to the body. This one is headed outside, guys.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
These two battling to avoid the victory here.
That won't beat him. I'm not sure anything will.
Cena dodges out of that.
What a cue. Dolph reverses.
Look at this. Going counter for counter.
Feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude. Returning to the ring now.
Look at this.
Bombing their opponent by the skull and slamming him down.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Ooh, hello.
Knees up. Saw it coming and was laying in wait.
And again. This is it. This is gonna be it.
Pure
instinct.
caught with a big boot.
On the mark.
He is looking to do some serious harm. Now, look at this. The power.
The strongest slam.
Ouch.
Thanks for coming, Miz.
He's still in this fight.
Miz is still in this. You can never count the Miz out.
Everything possible was done to win there, but it just fell short.
Loving blow to the chest.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
He evades the attack.
And Miz showing his will to battle through the effects of this match.
Give a lot of credit to The Miz. He is meeting every obstacle in this match.
Close up on the back of the neck. And finds a counter.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
He saw it.
And that was an efficient form of offense for that move.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
Ah, target in the arm. This has got to hurt.
Ooh. Super kick by Ziggler.
Dolph could finish things. In the corner.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Uses an elbow to disrupt that attack.
Looking a little out of it up on that turnbuckle. Corey, this is going to be nasty.
Feel like we're about to see a car crash.
Avalanche face buster.
Saxton, looks like there's no limit to how much damage this superstar can absorb.
Hey, it might be time for a change of strategy. His best move didn't get the job done. We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
A defensive elbow to the gut ends that.
Bang it back with their own counter. Any more hits in that area, don't even dizzy. And his corner's been taken up.
And you have to wonder if that's affecting his breathing.
Lots of attention being put on the torso here.
Yeah, it's obviously been targeted throughout this match.
I still think the best drop kick in the game.
Watch out for Dolph.
Zigzag.
Can't be serious right now.
It's very serious, Saxton. Oh, no! Putting your body on the line.
Hard to overstate how much trouble this could lead to. It can change the entire complexion of the match.
Here is your winner and new World Heavyweight Champion, Dolph.